Auxiliary view is a derived view, which is created when you rotate the model around a specified edge. In order to create an auxiliary view, activate the view creation. Select the view, activate the filter edges and curves. Select the edge which you want the view to be rotated around, and click to place the new view. Auxiliary view is created.